this heirloom tomato. I believe it's grown too close to the reactor.